Mum works for the customer hub, and her team helps customers with broken leaks and pipes.
Mum helps people to make sure they feel happy.
So my job at City Water is to really essentially look after the customer. I have two teams that I look after. One of the teams is the service faults call centre, and the other team is customer advocate. So we're dealing with all of the emergency service faults needs of our customers. My very first job at Sydney Water over 20 years ago was a call taker.
Welcome to Sydney Water, you speak.
But in a leadership role, so it's really enjoyable to help people who are working in roles that I've actually worked in myself.
I think my mum is a great leader.
Mum's been working at Sydney Water for a very long time, even before she met my dad.
She helps everybody in Sydney Water.
So a lot of my time is spent in meetings supporting the staff to be at their best and minimising the customer impact.
Now if you look here, this is what we call the mushroom ad.
I love seeing their faces today. This is the first time the kids have seen Parramatta office. I mean, it's been amazing. Their eyes have lit up. It's just been beautiful.
That's my mum.
So today, it's a good day.
It's nice for them to see where mum spends so many hours of her day.
We're smart like mum in maths.
How was school today, Joel?
Yeah, it was good.
I want to work at Sydney Water with mum because she's a nice person and she's really nice to me.